basic question we were trying to answer is whether people have limited attention when they're processing numbers. In the used car market, they're processing an odometer value, which can be a really long number and sometimes a bit complicated, and you're looking at lots of cars. And so we were interested to say, when a car has 78,422 miles on it, are people processing that entire number, or are they just kind of saying, oh, that's somewhere in the 70,000s? So we found that humans aren't robots, humans aren't computers when they're processing numbers. They tend to focus more on the leftmost digit of the odometer value. And what this does is it causes cars that are just below a 10,000 mile threshold, so a car that has, say, 79,000 miles on it, is going to sell for about $150 or $200 more than a car that has 80,000 miles or just crosses over the threshold. So sometimes when you're doing research, the findings are surprising, or you find something else that you weren't looking for. In this case, we actually went into this project looking for evidence of this left digit bias and found, you know, even cleaner, stronger evidence than we even perhaps expected. It's very clear that the psychology of left digit bias is playing out in this market in a very big way.